What's up, guys? Welcome to vlog number one. Right now, I'm actually in Canton. I'm in Canton right now, and we're just gonna walk around and just explore because I just came not like 2 hours ago from school, and I didn't want to just sit around in the house. I was gonna hang out with my cousin, but he's not there right now, so. Probably when I get back, me and him will hang out and I'll vlog that, but...
Okay, so what's up, guys? We're at the vlogging, on-track go-karting, and I'm with my cousin and my sister, and we're just waiting. It's like 40 minutes to wait, so...
I want to be in her vlog. Hi, guys! This is the talented Donovan Shaw, and I'm going to beat her in go-karting, so, for that.
So yeah, that's my cousin right there. What's your channel?
Subscribe to Donovan Shaw. I make new videos each and every week for your turn.
I will be beating him at go-karting, just for the record.
I'll show your sister.
Wait. What's up, y'all? I'm playing this right now.
Okay. So yeah, we're waiting. There's really nothing to do. I would be vlogging on my... Okay, he's being a dumb fool. I would be vlogging on my vlog camera right now, but I forgot the SD card. So I'm sorry if the quality is a little degraded. It's Saturday right now. I haven't vlogged since yesterday. So I think we're just gonna race. I'm gonna try to film this go-karting while we're in the carts. But it's his first time go-karting. And yeah. A whole bunch of people walking by, so it's awkward. But we're in the arcade, just waiting for our time to go on the track. But yeah. Tell me in the comments how your Saturday was. And what you're doing. I dropped my ticket. I give you these tickets that you have to give to the guy in there. There's not really that much going on. So I will see you when I get on the track.
Just be comfortable. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you.
Let's go. I ain't worried too much about shouting, no. Cause I know that she be working. In a spare time, shouting just counting, though. We all know she's important. Let me know if you gon' ride for a fella. Me and you together, super fly like a fella. I let her hold a bag and I told her about whatever. Get it while it's good. Cause
let's get information.
We just came out of go-karting and I kicked his butt again.
for the second time. It was fun.
Okay, so I'm back home now, and I'm about to import all this footage. I actually wasn't vlogging. I couldn't bring my camera with me. I had it with me, but I forgot the SD card at home, so I had to vlog with my iPhone. So there's part of this vlog is gonna have some clips from my iPhone, and yeah, I had a really fun time. I beat my cousin by like a second, I think, on in go-karting. And it was fun. My sister went on it for the first time because she was scared to go on it, so we convinced her to go. But she tried to back out, but she couldn't because we already paid for the thing. So everybody had a good time. After that, we went to Dairy Queen. It was very, very good. And tomorrow, all of this will go up on Monday, so yeah. My cousin just left to go home because he lives literally not like down the street from me, which is, I guess, kind of cool. But yeah, I'm just rambling. I'm really tired right now. I'm exhausted. All that racing is just, it's too much. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be tomorrow. And I hope you guys had a really good Saturday. Good morning, guys. I'm up early. Shut the door real quick. I'm up early, about to go downstairs and finish washing clothes. And I also have a school project to work on that's due today. I'm gonna finish working on it, so I'm not doing it the last minute. And I just finished downloading some new software from my T5i, and show you what it looks like. Okay. So first, let me open some windows just so it looks a little bit more lighted in here. And, okay. So I just downloaded this new software. It's called Technicolor, the CineStyle. So if any of you guys know about a lot about cameras, you know this right here. It doesn't like really show how it really looks, but I will eventually. The project that we're working on, you will see what I'm talking about when we start filming it. It's gonna look very, very good. And if you guys don't know already, I actually purchased a camera rig. It's a newer camera rig. I'm gonna be using it for the project we're working on and filming it. But yeah, now I'm about to go downstairs and wash some clothes. So let's go. Is Ajane coming? Basement is all the way down here to the dungeon. There's a whole bunch of cobwebs and just all types of stuff. Like, you see how old it is. So I'm gonna set you guys down right here. So, you're done. You just set the setting to too very dry. And then go back upstairs. Or during June, I don't know. Another thing I gotta work on is cleaning this room. Now, if you're wondering why I have a stupid bunk bed in here, that's because I've had it probably since I was like 12, and I just had to have a bunk bed. But now that I'll be 16 this year, I'm completely grown out of it. But when we move, I will be getting a brand new bed set. I love this room and all, but it's like so cramped up. It's very, very cramped. I'm actually gonna do something with my hair. I'm gonna probably put rollers in it and set it today. So then tomorrow for school, it'll be looking a lot better than what it is right now. It's still cool. You guys want to see my hamster? His name is Bentley. He's sleeping though right now. He's a robo hamster. That's what you call him for short. He's a tiny little guy. I've had him for a year, and you guys know. I did have another hamster, but he. Unfortunately, he passed away a month ago from cancer. He had like a lot of lumps on his stomach, and I wanted to take him to the vet, but it was like if I had brought him there, it would have been too much for him because first of all, hamsters are tiny. They can't like a surgery would be just too much for his body to handle. But there's a picture of him. His name is Toby. And yeah, this is kind of like my visual board. That's my dream car when I turn 16. And I have a Trey Songz magnet poster because I like my favorite singer's Trey Songz. And not a calendar. I know that seems like a little bit too much, but yeah, I had a calendar there. I love Trey Songz. He's like my inspiration for a lot of things. And yeah. Tell me some of your favorite singers in the comment below. What kind of music do you guys listen to? My favorite type of music is like R&B. I listen to a lot of 90s music. Pretty much R&B and 90s. Like, even the singer that I listen to is like, I don't know if you guys have heard. I like The Temptations. I like, someone's at the door. Someone's trying to hide at the door and listen to what I'm talking about. Okay. Some of my favorite singers is Bobby Womack, Temptations, the Isley Brothers, I like Mark Morrison. One of my favorite songs by him is Return of the Mac. It's one of my favorite songs. I have a whole bunch of like music just sitting on my, I use Spotify, there's like a lot of music. I have like almost 300 and 345 songs, but I love Spotify. I also use iTunes, but most of the time I use Spotify. But yeah, actually what I did was last night I imported all the vlog footage. So there's like literally... There's like 21 minutes of footage. I'm gonna try to edit all that in so it looks a lot better. It's just too long. So I'm gonna edit that down today. And yeah. Something cool that's coming up this week is the Apple event on March 15th. I'm actually gonna do a video, more than likely Monday, because I missed my chance to do it before last week. And I have that to film, and then I have a iPad Air 2 unboxing video that I have to edit still and put up. So I do have some videos coming up, and then I want to continue writing the scripts for our project we're working on. And yeah. Then it's just school all week. I literally have 2 years to go, but 2 years seems long away, but it's flying by fast, so just gotta be patient. So, yeah, that's what's... Okay guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm in the middle of editing right now. And I got like almost 40 minutes of footage to edit, so I'm gonna end it here. But I wanna thank you guys for watching the first vlog on this channel, and I hope to continue these vlogs and entertain people from my point of view, and just grow this channel, grow tremendously throughout the year. So I will see you guys in the next video on Monday, and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you like this video, and subscribe to my main channel. I post new tech videos every Thursday. So, yeah, I'll see you guys on Monday. Peace.